NBC2 with breaking news. We just got the warrant for a Lee County doctor accused of sexually assaulting patients during procedures.
This new information we're just learning is sickening. He was actually caught by a nurse. NBC2's Christina Mendez shows us he's now out on bond, but still has his medical license.
Much of the information in those 35 pages comes from this area right here, Riverwalk. We understand that a nurse was in the room with Dr. Chowdhury during a colonoscopy here and says she witnessed him inserting his fingers into two different patients' vaginas while they were unconscious. But NBC2 is uncovering this isn't the first time the doctor is accused of this behavior. Now, several witnesses say this doctor performed sexual acts during a colonoscopy. Now, believing this is inappropriate, supervisors were notified. 5 years ago, again, different witnesses say a similar situation happened here again, this time to more than a dozen patients, but there are no documents according to this report, even after the witness says supervisors were notified. Chowdhury is denying these allegations according to the report and says that the witnesses saw was just a misunderstanding. He told detective he was using his knuckle to apply pressure to an area of the body between the rectum and the vagina instead to help move that scope around. Chowdhury was unable to provide any medical documentation, though, proving this method helps guide the scope. Now, patients of Chowdhury are left in shock learning of these allegations.
I never realized it was him. You'd be the last person I'd think of. Absolutely. Very surprising. I would never take him as that type.
Chowdhury is not allowed to perform any colonoscopies right now and also cannot practice at any Lee Health facilities. Today, both of his private practices were closed. Live in Lee County, Christina Mendez, NBC2.